than $780 million will be up for grabs.
My first role was in 72. Hey. I starred in J.B. Johnson's The Invisible Man.
For Wednesday night's drawing, after nobody won last night. And the Mega Millions, no slouch either. The jackpot there rising to $343 million. That's for Tuesday's drawing, so there's still time. And while the chance of winning either game is very low, the chance of winning both is 1 in 88 quadrillion.
For those
folks that, really like to take all their chances. All right, police in upstate New York responding to reports of a cookie-snatching squirrel. Take a look.
He is working for Santa.
Cam video. He's
going to bring him back to
the
North Pole.
The kitchen after sneaking into one house. Notice he takes the dive there for the officer. This rodent bandit was reportedly eating cookies. Go through all that trouble just to get to cookies. The cops did finally catch the thief. They released him into the wild. You know, this is just like Christmas vacation. Earlier, we did another story about the a liquor store break-in of a raccoon, so these guys just might be friends. We don't know. And
they're all working
how
for Santa.
Fox reports on the last day of 2017. Thank you for watching. Happy New Year.
Oh, I see. The squirrel story was just before the other. Interested in America than New Zealand, even though
live
I'm here.
Live from New York City's Times Square, this is Fox's Countdown to 2018.
I'm more interested in their countdown than I was in ours last night.
And Dean Cain.
Superman. So how long have they
good
got to go?
Good evening, everyone. Live from Times Square, the countdown is on.
4 hours.
Happy New Year's Eve to you and all. Welcome to the countdown to 2018 on Fox News Channel. I'm Ed Henry, joined by my co-host for the next 2 hours, Fox News contributor Lisa Booth and actor Dean Cain. You
this
might know
quite
him better as Superman. I haven't seen Superman in Times Square ever. This is a record.
Well, now you we're all going to be safe as a result.
I hope. Yeah, it's not me that's going to keep us safe. I promise you that.
And we're counting down to 2018 in the middle of the biggest party in the world, and we're here in Times Square, in the heart of New York City. In 4 hours, the famous crystal ball will drop, and 2017 will officially be in the books.
Oh my gosh. It's a cold one out here, I'll say that. It's currently, they say, about 12 degrees.
Oh, it's lower.
But Times Square is still packed. About a million people have bundled up. They've shown up here. They're all bundled up, standing out here for they're going to stand for hours, I guess.
Yep.
I guess for four or more.
Yeah.
Yeah, four more.
They're going to stand here right in the middle of the crossroads of the world. I'm so excited to be here. I can't tell you. I've never been here.
Well, you came for Nick Jonas.
Well, Nick Jonas, he's Nick Jonas, and he's pretty good. I love the Jonas Brothers. I always liked them back in the day. But I also liked Hanson back in the day, so I don't want to get into
it. I saw it as a backdrop on your phone.
We're going to have Neil Diamond as well later in the evening. I heard him warming up before. Even though I'm a Yankees fan, I'm going to tolerate Sweet Caroline, which they play at Fenway.
You have to.
I'm going to have to. And it was great. It's fantastic. Dean, by the way, was such a gentleman that he made sure that I could pick which side I wanted to be on. And as soon as I sat down and he looked in the monitor, he said, Ed's got the American flag over him. He wanted to switch.
Look at that shot of Ed. It's too perfect, and I'm jealous. So later in the show, I'll be sitting on that side.
I told Dean, though, you snooze, you lose, my friend.
Yeah,
you had your chance.
Dean has been begging everybody for a blanket, too. He's about to give in.
All right, that's not true.
We're having a fact news.
I'm facting it right now.
Ed and I have a little bet. Whoever goes to the blanket first loses. So
which man is giving in first?
And I'm not giving up. I'm not giving.